On top of hatch.
Oh my gosh, I can't go!
Oh no.
Not.
I apologize for being friends with these guys.
Number one thing not to do when you hear a girl lean to
is fucking inhale excessively.
You hear that? She's like, oh no.
Hey, Rosie.
What's up?
So, how long you been a girl?
Oh, yeah. Yo. You really don't know how to start a conversation.
Look, I'm new at this, okay? I don't ever go outside.
How long you been a girl?
All right, important question for our friendship. When you go to the movie theater, do you ask for extra butter or regular butter or no butter?
I put Skittles, not Skittles, M&M's with the popcorn.
All right, I'm going to remove George from this call.
Hold on, please.
You didn't give mans the chance to explain himself.
At my movie theater, when you get your popcorn, there's like a thing on the side where you can go and add your more own butter.
Bro, my movie theater took that away.
I wonder why. They're like, oh, here comes Nelson again.
Popcorn. Empty out a whole butter machine.
Let's go
find their wives. They probably don't have wives. They're fucking sweaty little 12-year-olds who play this game for a living. Wait. That's us.
Wait. Only difference is I'm not 12.
I'm 21 and I still act like a 12-year-old, so, I mean...
That's just 12 backwards.
I'm saying.
I didn't even realize that!
That was some woke, you know?
That was some big woke.
Ash turns 22 and suddenly he's completely mature.
Alright. Alright, Gizzy.
Alright, asthma.
I'm dying.
Yeah, can you fucking stop, please?
Could you die a little quieter?
Could you mute when you're dying?
Grandpa, shut the fuck up. We get it. You're dying.
He's not even making noise. His thing is just beeping at the hospital. Can you shut that fucking thing off, man?
He just flatlined on the
fucking
bed.
Plug.
Más te vale que nos des un pinche cuarto, si no ahorita te tumbo los pinches ojos, güey.
Someone tell me what he's saying. What the fuck is he saying? Do I don't speak Taco Bell?
Make the weirdest noise you could possibly make. What did it sound like?
It sounded like a Pokemon.
What are those things called?
You sound like I just threw out Bulbasaur or something.
What are
I mean, it would work on me if I were a girl. Like, I would just strip instantly. He wouldn't have to say anything else. I would just literally rip off my clothes right there.
Thank God you're not a girl.
Good night.
What do you mean, good night?
Yep, my mom just walked in right at that moment. That was cool. That's really interesting. Don't know how I'm gonna explain that one. Christ, I'm not up for adoption at this point. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You really
I just looked up and the door's open and she's staring at me. I'm like,
you were literally in the middle of saying, I would strip my clothes off immediately.
Yep.
Can y'all hear me?
Yo.
Alright, just gonna talk to y'all later.
That's crazy. Damn.
Say bye. Say bye, friends.
Bro, you say bye.
Say bye.
They say bye, bro.
Because you don't know how Eddie's gonna go ahead this way.
Alright.
Chill out.
We'll talk to them later. Say bye.
Chill out, man. Eddie's for the flames. Talk to me later. Chill out.
Hey, so tell him bye.
I'm not finna do that right now.
Why not?
Cause I just finna clown the shit
out of
you.
That's
Oh my god, Addy, please don't say shit to me later.
Don't say shit to him later. Tell him bye.
Say bye, J-Bro.
Alright, goodbye, friends.
Yo!
Thank you.
That's very true.
Whoa! Who
Whose voice was that? That was sexy. Wait, why are we laughing? Who was that?
Everybody, corpse. Everybody, corpse, corpse, everybody.
Hello.
Oh, my fuck. Hi, corpse. What you doing tonight?
Playing corpse. Among Us.
Oh, corpse, my God.
No, but I'll get all the questions out of the way. I've never smoked anything.
And it was biting their lip.
What about what about the question? Can you whisper in my ear? Oh, shit. Did y'all hear that? His voice, you know, gives you a little rumble in your booty, if you know what I mean. You know.
Oh.
Oh!
Corpse, you're here. Good noon.
Yeah, I'm not a morning person either. I just woke up.
Oh my god. Jesus.
You just wake up.
Yeah, another one of those Mondays.
It's like a 40 hertz voice.
It sounded like, shortwave radio.
It sounds like spoken brown note.
This is me when I wake up. That's what
happens. Oh my god, I'm scared.
I didn't know it could get lower. God.
I didn't know you could hit puberty twice. Jesus.
Corpse, can I just borrow the voice? Like 5 minutes.
What would you do with it?
I don't know, like call my dad or something and be like, see? See?
I am a real man!
Fuck you!
Yeah, imagine having corpse as your dad, you'll always be in
fear. Oh my god.
That'd be rough, man.
Hello, corpse.
Yeah, hello, Pokey, I'm not gonna murder you.
Okay, just making sure.
You're pretty cool.
You're not gonna choke me like you hate me.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh yeah, corpse, aren't you Latina?
I'm Latina.
Are you Latino?
I don't want to fuck this up. I'm half Mexican. If that makes me that, then yes.
Yeah. She kind of spicy, but not too spicy.
Okay.
She's mild.
You know. I hate that my voice is because it makes me powerless.
Oh. 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 You know, I think your voice still sounds great, corpse.
Thank you. Have you ever screamed before?
Maybe once or twice. Not super often.
If you do it, can you record it next time?
You want me to scream?
Yes.
Sure.
You'll do it.
What were you screaming at?
My microphone.
That? For a song?
Yeah.
Oh, can't wait to hear it. Why are you laughing like that?
You like that kind of music?
No, but I like your music. Why? I mean, I'll listen to it if you made it.
How many times will you leave it on repeat?
Well, maybe I should hear it the first time. Good old corpse, guys. Oh, no. Sounds like he's coming out with a new song.
Well, that makes it easy, then.
Corpse, I have a question for you.
Yeah.
Do you have Noche Buenas?
Does Buenas mean balls?
No, Noche Buenas is the night before Christmas. I have a follow-up question.
Buenas?
Yeah.
If you do have Noche Buenas, besides me, what are you? Will you be
eating
for your Noche Buena?
Right, man.
It's a question. If you're gonna ask me what the first thing I think about when I wake up, then I feel like I deserve to ask you what are you? Will you be eating besides me?
Bribe, man.
People would pay a lot of money for that. Microphone with the corpse.
What?
I was told corpse protected me, and I don't know if that's true.
In a way, yeah, I body blocked, I guess.
Oh
yeah.
My god.
Thank you.
Jason, just tuck that clip away for later.
Yo, I'm tucking some things away. Wait.
Pressing Q, corpse.
Are you the sheriff in town?
I wish.
Me too, man.
And I could buy us both drinks.
I would love that. I would love to have a drink with you, Sean.
Ooh.
I might just fly out.
Could you just say my name again?
Sean.
Oh, baby. I'm getting me the fucking shivers, baby.
I feel you getting closer and closer to the microphone.
I need that too much, don't I?
All right. Oh.
Oh. I turned down the lights for his corpse.
Oh, maybe lock them doors.
Turn them lights down low.
Yeah, we should make sure everyone's alive, right? We should.
Yeah. Instead of flirting with each other.
Yeah. What do you mean flirting? Finish these lyrics. Choke me.
Like you love me.
But you love me. When you...
I love you, corpse.
I spilled wine all on my...
white tea. B***s like me. Wait, wait, but do you know how to get those stains out?
Where are they?
And I'm so sorry. Oh, you're not asking lyrics?
In the arms of the angel.
Fly away.
Jesus Christ, corpse. A warning. A warning.
Warning.
Thank you for letting me see your face, corpse.
What?
Oh, wait, is that
his face?
Is you saw his cost? Face?
He was the only one I could trust because, like, it was like he would.
Oh,
play.
The only
wait,
one,
the
you,
only
can
one you can
trust.
Yeah.
He said oh, it was I the see. Only way he could play was if I.
Oh, I should have said the same.
Really?
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna remember that next time.
Hold you up. Know, corpse. I just like playing with you because you're fun to play with.
Aww.
Samp.
Corpse, I was literally standing right next to you.
Wait, Bremen, why are you upset with me?
Because you're always sus of me, corpse.
No,
girl,
no,
and
no,
I don't understand
baby,
how
baby,
it's
no.
Your...
Listen, I don't think it's here.
Look.
I'm fine.
Really?
Absolutely. I'm fine. Totally fine. I don't know why it's coming out all loud and squeaky, because really, I'm fine. Rachel, come on, talk to me, please.
You, I can't even look at you right now.
What?
Nothing. Nothing.
You just said everything was okay. What are they talking about?
Rachel,
just get away
no,
from
it
me.
It was a mistake. I made a mistake, okay?
A mistake? What were you trying to put it in? Her purse? Where did he put it? You had sex with another woman.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God, I knew something had to be wrong because my fingernails did not grow at all yesterday.
Joey doesn't share food!
Hey, Phoebe, you want to help?
Oh, I wish I could, but I don't want to.
Well, I told you it was Chandler who was smoking the pot, but it was me. I'm sorry.
It was you? And Dad, you know that mailman that you got fired? Didn't steal your Playboys? Ross did.
Yeah, well, Hurricane Gloria didn't break the porch swing. Monica did.
Ross hasn't worked at the museum for a year.
Monica and Chandler are living together. But hey, in my defense, I just found out that condoms are only like 97% effective.
What?
I gotta go find her.
Oh, hey, oh, hold on. Are you serious? So you do like 3% of the time, they don't even work? Huh? They should put that on the box.
Evidently, they do.
What?
Okay.
See how I was a little nervous about turning 30. So the bus boys took me out for some drinks. I'm gonna puke on you later.
Look at me. I'm Chandler. Could I be wearing any more clothes? Maybe if I wasn't going commando.
I'm pregnant. Ross. Ross. Okay, whenever you're ready. And you're the father, by the way, but you got it.
Well, I guess Joey went home. Oh, and look, there is still one box that I have to unpack.
Gotcha!
Oh my god, you almost gave me a heart attack.
Oh. I don't get a goodbye.
What?
Everyone gets a goodbye but me. You know what, after all we've been through, I can't believe this is how you want to leave things between us.
You really think I didn't say goodbye to you because I don't care? I cannot believe that after 10 years, you do not know one thing about me.
Fine, then why didn't you say something?
Because it is too damn hard, Ross. I can't even begin to explain to you how much I am going to miss you. When I think about not seeing you every day, it makes me not want to go. Okay, so if you think that I didn't say goodbye to you because you don't mean as much to me as everybody else, you're wrong. It's because you mean more to me. So there, all right? There's your goodbye.
Think it's easy for me to see you with somebody else?
You know what? Hey, you're the one who ended it, remember?
Yeah, because I was mad at you, not because I stopped loving you. But I've never
felt. You still love me? For no one.
Baby, tell me what's your mind.